I needed a camera pole to do some self-filming while hunting this fall, but I couldn't justify spending the money on such a simple product. I decided to build one myself. A retractable mop handle, an adjustable bicycle reflector are all I needed. After removing the reflector, I mounted my camera using a 1/4-inch bolt. I then tightened the reflector assembly onto the end of the adjustable pole.